given, cause I'm working for a living.
40 years on, Huey Lewis would probably prefer today's job market. Because what they're giving us now is more than just a living. Employers are pulling out all the stops to attract workers, offering everything from bike repairs to gym memberships.
I've seen all sorts of things offered as crazy sign-on bonuses, from free haircuts to daily yoga classes to pet insurance, all sorts of things.
And it's not out of the kindness of their hearts. In August, almost 310,000 jobs were advertised across Australia, a 42% increase on the same time last year. 31% of occupations are now suffering from skills shortages, up from 19% in 2021.
At mid-level positions in organisations, we have found that the war for talent is enormous. I don't think I've seen it this crazy before. I've heard of sign-on bonuses being offered of over $100,000.
In the post-lockdown world, the most attractive workplace is often your own home, with flexibility one of the most desired perks.
Our data showed that over the COVID-19 pandemic, a lot of women left the workforce because it was too hard to juggle with homeschooling and the rest. And these women who want to come back into the workforce need to be given flexibility.
But it's one thing to lure employees, another thing to hold on to them.
With this war for talent being like it is critical that organisations don't get lazy, that they don't rest on their laurels, and that they actively think about and create the best possible workplace for their employees.
And with the power now in employees' hands, some are using it to change fields entirely.
Busboy, bartender, ladies of the night.
That's one thing about skill shortages. There is an opportunity for people looking to switch careers, because if you can put your hand up and show that you're interested and that you want to learn, a lot of these industries are going to welcome you with open arms.
So while many industries may be struggling to fill their positions, for workers at least, the news is looking good.
I've just figured it out. Is that why Carrie's leaving the project? Because we didn't fix her bike? Is that...
What's going on there?
She needed pet insurance.
Of course.
That's what it was.
I think there's the biggest challenges for the employer that you currently have, right? Because suddenly you can turn around to them and say...
Yeah.
I need help with this. Can you walk my dog?
What are you going to do about it?
I want a lunchtime foot massage. Is that all right? Yeah. There's someone under the table right now,
You won't get it here. I'm sorry.